Yes, it's another pet peeve. So, almost all of my products are Apple products. Shout out to Steve Jobs, rest in peace. But we don't really need autocorrect. Like, I really get upset when I'm texting and one of my words turn into a real word. Like, just now I tried to text bruh, BRUH. Autocorrect changed it to brush. I was not trying to say brush. I promise I wasn't. Stop. Stop correcting my words. If I typed it, I probably wanted that word. Thank you.